Sumeher says, Father, doesn't the story of specialness feed the mind and keep us deluded? Yes. Especially the specialness of this concept of being a free, enlightened person. The worst sort of spiritual ego, you see. That I am an enlightened person. Yes. All sense of specialness keeps us deluded, but this one is the most, strongest addiction. Strongest addiction is the concept that I am now a free person. And they are not even opening to listening to the fact that if you feel that you are a free person and others are not, specialness means I feel I am a free person and others are not. So they are not even open to listening that actually freedom must mean the dropping of this person concept. How can there be a free person? How can you be something which I am not? How can I be something which you are not? Yes. If we drop the concept of specialness, are we not just open to just being? Yes. If we drop this arrogance of separation, then what is here? Just the presence of being. And what am I? The awareness of even this presence. Google says, you literally exposed every trick of the mind. Thank you. It's my joy, my dear. Thank you so much. Bhagavati ji says, here satsang has been like being jet washed out by God. Boundless gratitude remain in the jet wash with you. I'm so happy that you're here in this jet wash with me. Very nice.